Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Sean here, bringing you these buffalo nickels again. I forgot that the mint marks are on the bottom of the cent, in between the 5 cents. There's a D right there. We'll zoom in on it real quick. That D, right in between the 5 and the cents. And it's same on this one. The D. And this one has no mint mark, so it's Philadelphia. Just wanted to bring this attention to you guys, so when you're looking for your coins, through your coins, you'll be able to find that mint mark. Seeing that it's not on the front of your coin. If it's not on the front of your coin, always look on the reverse, and you'll be able to find it. We had the 1936. The real bad one was the 1938. And this one was the 1927. They don't look too god-awful. But then again, I don't know what to look for on these bad boys. So I couldn't tell you if they're good or not. It's late. You guys gotta cut me a little slack here. I think you gotta look for a buffalo ear though. His ear or his horn. Which his horn. It's like right there. I think it goes up. Kind of tell there. Can't tell there at all. So honestly, I really don't know what I'm looking for when it comes to these buffaloes. But the hairlines on these guys look excellent. On this one doesn't look so good. And then you got this guy over here. I'm sure his hairline doesn't look too god-awful. His facial features look great. Not so good here. I'm pretty good here. If I could stand still long enough for you guys to take a look at this. Alright, I wasted enough of you guys' time. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll get back to you guys, alright? Take care, have a good night. It is the 23rd. At 4 a.m. Eastern, 2 p.m. Central, or 3 p.m. Central. So, yeah, it's pretty late where I'm at. I did make it to Minnesota, Minneapolis, all right, in one piece. I got some more videos for you guys coming up. Some when I was in Cincinnati, and two in Cincinnati, one in the air, flying from Cincinnati to Minneapolis, and then I made another coin video for you guys. The coin video is coming up first, and then I'll post this one, and then I'll post the other three videos. All right. Sorry, guys. Sorry this is such a long video. It shouldn't have been. Take care. Like, share, subscribe, and comment. I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye.